Gravy is done. But here's the fun part. Let's see how these have gone on. There it is. That is totally whole. We don't do anything by halves in this house. You know what? They're looking pretty good. So there it is. Gravy's done. So we've got red onion gravy. Just gonna pour that into there. There we go. Gravy's good. A bit warm. I'm just gonna sprinkle a bit of this sage and thyme over each one. And they're just lovely because they've been fried. There we go. Got some crusty bread and butter done. Put this on the table. There we go. And there it is, homemade, toad in the hole by the Not Long Hop.